Hey, today I'm going to be reviewing this beautiful Smith & Wesson model 422 pistol here. Just a beautiful style. It's got a full-size wooden pistol grip, almost like a 1911 drop magazine there, 10 round. Just a wonderful gun. I got this from my grandfather. I have had it for many, many years. I probably have had this for 15 years. I've shot thousands and thousands of rounds through it at the pistol range. It's just a beautiful gun. I carry it with me when I'm out dove hunting and things, and hunting around for basically a rattlesnake shooter. I've shot a lot of rattlesnakes with it. I've even shot two coyotes with this thing, and a bobcat. Two coyotes and a bobcat with this while hunting that came upon me. Just a beautiful pistol here. So let's load her up. I'm going to use some standard ammunition here, just cheapo, what you can get every day. The Remington Thunderbolt here. Cheapo bottom of the line ammunition here. The slide's not that hard. It's got this little thing you pull down on it. The clip is not that hard to load. You just pull down. You don't have to press down on it. That really makes it easy to put them bullets in there. It holds 10 rounds. You're ready to go. Got a safety over here. Go ahead and turn my Chrony on here. Line it up. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this or not. I got a bunch of chickens over on my shooting mound. Crazy birds. I'm going to go ahead and line this up here. Yeah. Line this up on my Chrony. So you can see the readout. Okay, there we go. Set that to record. All right. Okay, safety off. Fire one. 987. 1009. 852. 9999, 1065, 990, 1029, and 1069. Alright, so you saw that. I was actually trying to concentrate on not hitting chickens back there, so I wasn't reading very well, but anyway, so about 1,000 feet per second. Out of a Ruger 1022, these Thunderbolts average about 1,100 feet per second. So we're losing a little more than a little over 100 feet per second. Not bad, considering you have so much of a shorter barrel there. It's a beautiful gun. Go ahead and load up some. Load up a few more. I just love this gun. I mean, not only because I got it from my grandfather, but it's just a beautiful gun. I've had people that have seen it. They didn't really know there was really nice 22 pistols that look like this. And, you know, they've tried to buy it off of me. They've offered me a lot of money for it. I won't sell it. Okay, I'm out about 10 yards. See if I can hit that bullseye. I'm not a very good pistol person, so. Well, I'm not the best shot in the world, but in a pinch, I mean, it's a good shooting gun. It cycles every time, never had a problem with it. So there you go. There's a Smith & Wesson model 422 for you. I would say that if you ever have a chance to buy one, when you come along one, I would buy this pistol and I'd never let it go. It's a great pistol. You'll never regret it. You'll have a lot of fun with it. It's one of the sweetest shooting little 22 pistols I've ever owned. Buy one if you have a chance. Well, if you enjoyed this review and it's been helpful to you, please like, subscribe, and comment. We'll talk to you later, Jungle Explorer, signing out.